So the old adage is, when there's a gold rush happening, sell shovels. And in the case of this new crypto mining affiliate program, this is especially true, right? This program is paying out money in Bitcoin for you to get people to install a free program that uses people's computer power to mine Bitcoins and earn money. It sounds really good on paper, right? Earn Bitcoin, you know, share links, earn Bitcoin, and people don't even have to spend any money, right? Win, 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 right? But I'm gonna look into this program. I looked into this program and I did some analysis, and here are some of my thoughts. Okay, so right here on the homepage, I mean, the pitch is incredible for this affiliate program. Bring new users to the NiceHash platform and earn passive income in Bitcoin. Who doesn't want to earn passive income in Bitcoin? So here's where it gets interesting though. I'm looking to see what my commission rate is. I want to know how much money am I making for referring these users. But it was kind of hard to find what percentage I'm making. I kind of have to look at some little text and open it up, and this is what it says. Your commission is 15% of the mining fees. This is a flat rate and applies to any number of miners you bring. Face value, like 15%, woo! Like 15% of all Bitcoin the users are making, like that is sick, right? I'm gonna be killing it. And you know, they show, you know, the average user can make maybe a couple bucks a day. So if I get a couple thousand users, right, making $1,000 a day just off of referring users. Whoa, whoa, hold your horses. What is this word mining fees? It's not the amount of Bitcoin mined. And this is where the little language just really comes to bite you in the butt, okay? Now, the first red flag here was me seeing that the percent commission, right, 15% is kind of buried there, right? In my affiliate program, I'm paying out like 40, 50% of commissions. I show users, I'm like, yo, you're gonna make $600 for every single customer you bring us. There's no games there. You're making 50% every customer, $500, $600. It's right there on ClickBank. It's all public, it's easy. But this is a little kind of, I don't know what's going on here. And there's a lot of scams in the crypto space. There are so many scams going out. There's so many scam coins. There's so many people doing pump and dumps. There's so many exit scams of these marketplaces. I've been in a number of exit scams of my crypto wallet, right? I bought Bitcoin back when it was $11 because I was going to a music festival and I needed some goods. And I would have had a portfolio worth millions of dollars in Bitcoin had I not been hacked out of all my Bitcoin twice. Seriously, millions of dollars worth of Bitcoin have been stolen from me. I mean, like, how crazy is that, right? But the point being is that I'm especially wary when it comes to anything crypto related. Now, this is a mining program. It's not like one of the CPA crypto offers that I was talking about before, but what are mining fees? What are mining fees? Well, it doesn't mean the Bitcoin mine. Check this out. Withdrawals from NiceHash wallet are subject to a withdrawal fee depending on the withdrawn amount and withdrawal option. If you establish a direct connection to the NiceHash Lightning Network node, you will not pay any fees. This is a freaking scam, okay? This is a freaking scam, right? They're having you work with the NiceHash Lightning node, saying you're not gonna make any, they don't charge you any fees. First off, they're making money somehow. Let's call a spade. These guys aren't doing this for the benefit of society. And also, I had to Google search NiceHash mining fees to actually even find the page which listed out their fees. And the point being is that you're not gonna get paid as an affiliate here. They are finding every way to get you referring people, make it as easy as possible, hyping up this program as much as possible. Basically, this company is just playing games and they have all these fees listed out. I didn't do the calculations because frankly, there's a number of red flags here, but this last red flag takes the cake, right? If you were even considering doing this affiliate program, making money, I mean, just check this out. This is direct from their website. When you refer a new user to NiceHash, they must start mining. At the end of the month, you must invoice us for the number of miners you have brought. We verify the time they have been mining and pay you the percentage of the mining fees. The commission is paid in Bitcoin and is paid upon receipt of the invoice. Folks, this is complete bullshit. Invoice people, you invoice the company for people that clicked on your link. How the hell are you supposed to know who clicked on your link? What is this? Are you supposed to have everybody notify you if they click on your link and they start mining with NiceHash? I mean, it makes no freaking sense. This is a scam. There's no way, if I'm doing affiliate marketing, I never invoice. I rely on the affiliate networks to figure out the tracking for me. Okay, that's why I work with big affiliate networks such as ClickBank. We're setting up my own affiliate network, which is gonna be paying out multiple thousands of dollars in single sale commissions. More information on that in the future. They've purposefully made it hard for you to make any money here. If tens of thousands of people sign up to mine with, you know, through your affiliate link, you have to somehow collect all their names and send them in a certain Excel spreadsheet. I'm sure there's so many shenanigans here. I'm sure they need it in a certain format. I'm not even getting into it. Overall, the concept of being an affiliate marketer for crypto companies is a really good one, because instead of being the one gambling on cryptocurrency, instead of being the one mining for gold and gambling on a gold claim, you can be the one selling the shovels, selling the jeans, which is how Levi's got started, by Mr. Levi, who sold jeans to miners and made an absolute killing. Now, if you're looking to make money with affiliate marketing, with crypto, here's what I recommend. First off, folks, I'm gonna be unapologetically marketing pitch man here. Promote my affiliate program on ClickBank, right? We have an amazing affiliate program. We've paid out almost $5 million to affiliates, and people are making a killing. You can learn for free exactly how to promote my affiliate program for free on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Facebook groups, LinkedIn groups, everywhere, TikTok, everything, by checking out my free traffic playlist, which shows you step-by-step how to join an affiliate network, how to join ClickBank, how to get links. You can do this almost anywhere in the world except for Nigerians. Sorry, bros. If you're looking to promote crypto, I encourage you to promote investment programs, right? And this is GoldCo. GoldCo has a great affiliate program for crypto investment. I became a millionaire. The way I earned my first $1 million in marketing was promoting a similar program to this. Because again, you wanna make big money. You wanna make thousands of dollars a month, a week, or even a day. And I was making $3,000 a day on average when I was promoting gold investment, you know, investment programs. But now crypto investment is exploding and affiliates are making hundreds of thousands of dollars per month by promoting crypto investments. So I'm gonna have more trainings on this. I have some trainings on my channel about this, but this is hot. If you wanna hear more about how to be a crypto affiliate, make sure, like a legitimate crypto affiliate, not the scam CPA stuff that I've talked about before on this channel. That is just, it's just white collar criminal fraud, okay? But a legitimate kind of crypto or investment affiliate, let me know in the comments. Give me a big hoorah! And also, we're gonna be launching our own affiliate program soon. You can go to affiliates.johncristani.com to learn more about this. You'll be able to earn $2,000 to $4,000 commission from a single click, a single lead, a single sale. We've made this affiliate program ultra high ticket so you can make monster amounts of money. You don't need to only focus on folks that are 65 plus that have retirement accounts in the hundreds of thousands, like you have to do with the crypto investment programs, which are still a really good way to make a lot of money. But remember, folks, if you wanna be, if you wanna make big money in marketing, and if you wanna do it in a targeted way, right, without having to spend, without having to gather an audience of hundreds of thousands of people like many of these influencers are out here, without having to spend gobloads of cash on ads and whatnot, you focus on the big money, okay? You focus on the big money. Programs where you can earn thousands of dollars in commission from a single sale, okay? It will change your life, because once you make just one sale, you start doing that more and more and more, until the point I was making a sale a day, right? I was giving $3,000 commission. I was getting $3 million a month in deposits, or about $100,000 a day was about the average amount of that people would transfer an investment. So I was making 3% of that. These are all legitimate companies, by the way. The numbers are big, but these are all legitimate companies. And I think I was like 22, 23 at the time. I was making $100,000 a month, right? It's mind blowing. But focus on the big money. You wanna make big money, go into where the big money is. Focus on big sales. And you can do so as marketing, as a marketer, as an affiliate marketer. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash the like button, hit the subscribe, or just spank it a little bit, and give me a big rah in the comments if you enjoyed the content. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Have a good one. Ciao.